Ravager's Honda mention should be nearby. I just need to look at that contract one more time. Make sure I got all the details right. This must be the drop-off point Honda's contract mentioned. When I get that Ravager cannon, I'll know where to take it. There they are. Honda wants one of those cannons. I'll need to shoot it off without killing the Ravager. Otherwise, I might damage the goods. I need to aim for that cannon. I can't kill this thing before I clip that cannon. I need it intact. I should get that cannon before I take off. I'm sure Honda won't mind me borrowing this for a bit. should grab that cannon and take it to the drop-off point the contract mentions. Grab that cannon and take it to the drop-off point so Honda's people can pick it up. This is a find. A card I saw before. That's where I need to drop off this cannon. I should do it. I should let Honda know her crew can pick this up. I dropped off that Ravager cannon for you.
Splendid! That kind of power will improve my armor.
I know it.
Consider the contract fulfilled.
Does this mean you can start working on your armor now?
Not quite. I was taking a morning walk to clear my mind for the visionary task ahead of me. And I ran across a herd of lancehorns. Swift. Delicate, but vigorous. The best armor in the Forbidden West should be just as nimble. And I'll need their parts to achieve that.
I might be able to hunt them down for you.
That's all I needed to hear.
I have to go.
The best of luck to you. Come now, out with it. Is it trading you're after?
Here they are. Time to hunt some lance horns. Might be faster to hunt these guys on a mount.